just noticed that the new chapter is called the new chapter Plague Everywhere. So now we've got this. Oh, but we're really doing there. That's. Ooh, a screen
a cone! Screen cone!
And a necro window. Flip this, baby. Jesus, the unpopular zombie girl.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Okay, anyway. Da-da-da-da-da.
Harder,
faster. Harder, faster.
Well, that wasn't too bad.
Hey, look, the ice cream cone is the fire. We've got pumpkin. Anyway, we've already been there.
What are you doing in there?
Yeah, we've been there. That's the. That, remember, that's where we let the fire away.
Oh, yeah.
And there's another bonus dungeon. There's got trouble with both.
I'm
not
seeing the black way on.
Black with.
Makes a great costume with what's done behind me to film with the
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna bet the money the week before. Because they always are.
Yeah, but not the money the week before, the film is a good one when you say the fire.
Sure.
And we give you a damn when you win down and you turn into a
turn. Scalp off.
Not stop or fall.
Yes.
Redead. The zombies are redead. Give those to the mummies.
Yeah, and when you burn the weapons of the mummies, then it's stop or.
Oh no, that's in I meant about Ocarina of Time.
Oh. Sorry, I was thinking it's awakening. Anyway, power double. Okay. Oh, they're not weak to fire.
They're weak to tentacles.
Everyone's weak to tentacles. Mm. Dark Struck.
Holy shit.
Can you say boss killer? Okay. Or target all enemies.
No! Hell no!
Who'll be level up? What we got? Stats up? Or okay. HP and MP? Oh, all the others. Okay. Hang on, we haven't found a new town yet, have we?
No.
Let's go see if we can. If there's a town somewhere that we're supposed to find.
A cockatrice!
The one we found in the Cthulhu Washington Forest were Order with two eyes. And the Order with three dot or eyes or whatever. Is that three? Because, you know.
Well, that one said it's a water for half an hour.
Anyway, let's test out the new attempt.
Four, that's not
900
like you said.
Well, it's now as an hour.
Oh.
Anyway, now that we've done eight that, let's actually just watch these guys.
I'm about to say I'm tempted in the bed again.
Shot levels up. Vitality is will or magic?
Well, that's not much MP, that's more like effective or something.
Yeah.
So.
Well, I'm getting really lost using the best tempest.
Yeah.
Draw the levels up.
Health! Health! Magic, yes! Health!
Yeah, yeah. Spoon nice. not just powers.
Not
just
powers. Not just powers are funny.
And this, once again, is October White the Board.
White MP, probably. Hey, look at town!
The town of Kingsport.
The party ends the city of Kingsport and greeted with a shocking sight. The city
is filled with sick and diseased. I'm the narrator, remember?
Oh, yeah. What happened here?
A terrible disease broke out a week ago. Men, women, children, none are spared. Work in Kingsport has come to a halt. Even the port has closed down. The few healthy people remaining take care of the sick as best they can until they catch the disease as well. That's horrible! Because then we have to do something.
Let's look around the town. Everyone will want to close how this disease can be reversed.
Watch a recoil bubble through these old notes again.
See, me thought, my thing is full of that.
I don't know what you're up to
now. Oh, look, we actually have what happening instead of just battles. Probably you going around the city and taking the people to catch it. Yes, I'm just going to ignore you, old man.
My great
control
does not catch disease.
Where did I drop my grip? Oh, nice. Look, a fetch quest occurs! Go find the old lady's groceries.
No.
No, I was gonna say, I don't think they do that, but they do see the point like that. My mama went to get me some medicine! Is there one with that old lady outside when she ran shopping list is? No.
No.
Okay. Try talking to the man, so wrecked by a disease he doesn't understand. Or is everyone gonna turn into zombies? Like,
The other four tips.
Yes.
I don't think so.
I was going to say, I doubt it. We already had that plot. Maybe sick as a dog, but I'm not going to spend my last moment with one helpless line of bed. No, you're going to stand in the middle of the room next to your bed. Look at my immense stealth skills.
Oh, thank you, Carl.
Old man Draco and... So that place we were at was important.
No,
we were in Southwest.
Yeah, we were going to go be out of memories.
Was that on the pause menu? I didn't notice. Should I hold the cure to the disease? No, it's so easy. Wish the three heroes of my building justice were here. Oh, no, not. They're busy chasing the seven crystals of ultimate one.
I mean, pretty good with those that we killed right at the beginning.
Yeah, those ones. Ooh, potions. Nice.
I'm never gonna let that one go, are they?
No. Are we still thirsty? Okay.
Ooh. It's called famine.
Ooh, the blacksmith has fancy stuffs.
Blaster claw. Anger blade.
Currently a granite strength
board. That's my secret. I'm not saying free.
Currently equipped strength board. Heal plus 50%. That might be worth it. Okay. Well, that's not worth it. No, I think so. Got that. With crystal sword and medic trident. Make your healing spell better. You hopped on the spare book. Should know that was wanted. Okay, so that crazy person is on about the water temple.
Oh no.
I was gonna say, I just realized that he said water temple. So that box cool and magical appealing water that can cure an illness. Many adventurers settle to obtain the equipment of return.
I guess
it's
some kind of...
One of the three
reasons. Yeah. So you realise that's not...
I know, I'm trying to figure out what... Okay, well there, that seems to be a water shrine. You discover an old man.
Hey, old man!
Oh, it's Dakka. No, do you want to...
Okay. Welcome, welcome. Dakka is the name. I'm too old to be with you, but I'm glad I'm here to meet you.
Who is this guy?
Dakka is the name. I'm too...
Yes, yes, I heard you. You're off your rocker. Hi.
It really is a wee bit I owe from you. Strange
brain.
Could it be the fabled giver of gifts?
I'm glad you came. Deep in the shrine is a pool of magical water. It essentially gets him.
To help the sick people in Kingsport.
No, that's not it.
Yes, it is.
Something about sick people in Kingsport.
This old man is hopeless! But he has a magic staff, so he must be good for something. Join my party!
The party? Well, yes. Only parties.
But here I thought he was just going to be a minor character.
Old man Decker's joined the fire. We don't have much time. We must find that magic pool of water before more people die. Oh, okay, we've got to see what he's like.
Okay, show me the status. Decker! Level 24. Okay, so he's a higher level than all the rest of us.
I mean, well, he's old.
Yeah, HP...
HP's not great.
Okay, so let's compare him to October. A bit better, not as good as Paul's HP, or... Oh, wait.
His MP's massive!
Wait, 1 minute. October, HP 308. Cthulhu, 299. Room 276.
Sharp.
Sharp's got massive HP because he's the great sword sword.
No, go back into the old guy. 366, now go back to October.
362.
He's the max MP of all of them.
By 4 points.
Yeah, but that means he's probably like...
Okay, 366, 215, 308. Yeah. Strength... yeah, could be interesting. Should we swap someone out for him? Let's see what... okay.
He has no techniques.
Spell. Heal, heal, regeneral, bind, seal,
fucking
full heal.
Hell yes!
Okay, I vote we switch Yumi out for him.
Yeah.
At least temporarily, see how...
how well he does.
Okay, now then. Party. So we want Old Man, Sharp, October. Okay, now then. This way.
I'm
two
statue.
One-ups.
And the statues, I'm guessing it's some kind of frog monster.
Well, the Lovecraft mythos has no shortage of those.
Oh my god, it's a normal anime!
What's in the Kraken someday? And the Dark Mirror.
Break it, just move it.
Good luck. Nice. Let's break it then.
You've got a fair amount of speed up for a standard. Maybe that's bloody neck and what?
2000 and change, yeah. Then the tentacle attack the top attack the octopus and tentacles. Oh wait, he has absolutely no offensive power. Cthulhu's physical attack. There's two lots of 215 power, right?
Okay.
The old man's physical attack, there's one lot of 115 power.
It's still
power.
Always something.
Yeah, whereas all his magic, heal every turn, bind a group, seal a group. Full heal. But, sorry, when I'm right, it was still okay. Can you revive, cure, and reset combo?
Okay.
He doesn't really need such a high MP, though, given that the most expensive thing he's got costs 15.
Yeah, but what would get him that would if I ever end up getting, like, a really, really
freaking
card myself?
Yeah, true.
I'm completely useless. Survivors later, yeah, I'm gonna wreck your shit.
Now, the good thing with this though is, even if you're not, even restricting people out, it doesn't matter because everyone still receives all the XP, all the same amount of XP.
Oh no! Did that miracle spell not really?
Yeah, Dacker levels up! Drain! Add life drain ability to his regular attack. Awesome. Life drain to his regular attack. Okay, up or down? Up or down?
Down, yeah. Oh, down and then up then, apparently.
Okay, doesn't matter which one. How linear?
It's like we're being led to something.
Treasure, apparently. A user of
a snow kill.
Snow kill and a user. No two kills are the same. Okay, sure. As we say, when it gets to Dakka, I keep doing what I can do. He's in the air and going to do wood. And then I realize that he doesn't have it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
that
was that's not
a bad hit for an old boy. That's a 44 damage.
You just stripping the elderly?
I'm just stripping this elderly. Although given the Cthulhu is way older than him, I should probably use this in here instead. Okay, so I can't get that closer yet.
Oh, they're not full of statues, am I? Thought...
No, they are. They're big lipped fish.
Oh. As long as you don't have a ball of water that should try to kill us with a
blue. Oh! Tentacle. Okay, this linearity makes more sense. Somewhere we're going to find a switch that will lower the water level. Not the staircase.
Yeah.
Oh wait, what kind of... What time it's self-holding plus... Okay. 50% dark plus 50%. Okay, let's see what other combo effect you can get with Dapper. Target self-sharp. Vitality and will plus 50%. Targets all enemies.
Whoa.
Now that is okay.
And that's only 7 MP.
Yes. Targets all enemies.
Plus 100 versus undead.
Yeah, okay. When we find some undead, definitely use that. Especially if there's only one of them. But for now, he can just punch the
that will target all the enemies. As well, so that'll do that much damage to everybody.
It's target all enemies. Okay, let's find someone dead. But for now, we can punch up. 10 first.
Anyways, we're near enough running out of time, that's the fun of it.
Yeah, I wanted to find this Twizzler twist.
Alright, find the Twizzler twist.
Okay, unlikely to happen, actually. How was its...
Oh no, I think it's on there. Maybe? There
yes.
We go, we found the Twizzler. Oh!
10,000 gold!
Right.
I love gold! Okay, let's kill these. So, Dark Spiral and pick someone to fudge, old man. I just realised the problem with not having Uni on the party now.
Yeah.
We can't summon the Kraken anymore.
Oh.
Okay.
Well, are we gonna...
Yeah, I'll just get back to this point so that next time we come on we know which way we're supposed to go. Save. Okay.
Right, well, that's been episode 15 of Cthulhu Saves the World.
14.
What?
Yeah, 14.
I thought we did 13.
No, 13 was... 13 was the one we did earlier.
Oh, 14. Okay, right. Anyway. So this has been episode 14 of Cthulhu Saves the World.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Good Games.
I'm Rewind.
Bye-bye.
Yeah.